river flood. I washed up in the bottoms on some driftwood, stuck in the mud. They said you'll never amount to nothing, just some river trash, boy, it's in the blood. My grandpa was a coal shovel poet on my daddy's side. He fired up that shovel with the blues and the guitar slide. But he washed out early down the river like an old mudslide. Yeah, you can scrape it, you can peel it when the sun gets it cracked and dry. Sink down in it, getting stuck in the slip and slide. But when you're born in the bottoms, it seeps down into your blood. You'll never get your boots clean from the Mississippi River mud. Tutor on my mama's side. Yeah, she was raised in a houseboat on the levee, the south end side. But that big river flooded from the tears on the day she died. Yeah, you can scrape it, you can peel it when the sun gets it cracked and dry. Sink down in it, getting stuck, the slip and slide. But when you're born in the bottoms, it seeps down into your blood. You better get your boots clean from that Mississippi River mud. Now they call me Professor, but sometimes I wish they'd stop. I'm still like that old mudcat in the bottoms when the floodwaters dry. I like to wiggle on the bottom, shake my tail, baby, up on top. Yeah, I can scrape it, I can peel it when the sun bakes it cracked and dry. Yeah, I love to sink down in it, getting stuck in the slip and slide. Like old Huckleberry Finn, once it gets down into your blood, you better get your boots clean, that Mississippi River mud. I'll never get my boots clean, that Mississippi River mud. Well, I don't want my boots clean from that Mississippi River mud.